Welcome to Zora's Fun Stuff. Hi, everybody. I'm going to show you how to do some puffy paint.
What is that yellow one?
That is the one that I made before.
Okay. And what's in here?
That is flour and nummock.
And then what else do we put in here?
Salt.
Mm-hmm.
And coloring.
Mm-hmm.
And warm water.
Warm water, okay.
And a teaspoon and mix it up with a spoon.
Oh, you're making another color, Zora?
Yeah, this is green and there's three different colors.
All right.
And this one is really good one. Look at this color.
Wow. Are you gonna paint now?
Yeah. Oh. Here?
Yep.
Look at the puffy paint. Oh. The green is better than the yellow. The yellow is too liquidy. It's all puffy.
That's how you paint this?
Yeah.
Looks cute.
Thank you.
Wow, I like it. I like how the puffy looks.
Sorry. Did you know, guys, I went in the wrong paint?
Wow, Zora, I like your color choices.
Thank you. Did you know I made this green with lots of colors because that green was dark green?
Mm-hmm.
Look at all our, when it's gonna be in the microwave, we are gonna look at it, look all puffy and pretty.
Okay, let's take it to the microwave.
Yes. Before it goes in the microwave, I'm doing the plants.
So cute.
Thank you. I'm doing dotting so it doesn't go out the line.
Mm-hmm. Good girl. Are you almost done, Zo?
Not yet.
What's the next step?
The microwave.
Okay.
Now let's put our art in the microwave. Puffy? Is it puffy yet?
Touch it. Do you like it?
A recipe to make your own puffy paint. Please subscribe for more videos.
And thank you for?
Thank you for?
Watching.
Watching.
Bye.
Bye. Please subscribe.